you know, you have a typical, let's say, assassin, mm-hmm. Spy kind of show, and both of the characters really upend the stereotype. It's like Villanelle is not constantly a femme fatale, you know? She's devious and ridiculous, and Eve is not just like she's not in a procedural,
right?
Hunting down a killer, you know what I mean? The characters are layered, and it's great to play a wide range of emotions.